All I need is some hot tea, get in my breath, and a little bit of meditation. With a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Hold up, he's stuck like I put him in a trap. You say you sick, but stop that faking. Probably cause I spit prophecy that murk everybody that just be hating on me. You just baloney, my nigga, I'm staking bacon. With grits on the side, got a chick in my ride, slow it up, got that bitch up inside my body. I'm telling you, nobody can't even get with the guy. It's survival of the fittest. Well, I'm in with the eye. I've been with the guy since I dripped that I died in the restaurant, sweating over chicken and fries. I'm so sick with the rhymes. I'm just trying to get mine before I'ma get hit. Fuck, I'm sick of the signs. Remind me, and when you find me, equipped with the nine to headshot him like nickels and dimes. I'm a fool with the two, shot with the gat, two shots his back, night flat like a mat. Acting like he real when he know he ain't real. Deal is that he really is, take it in his hats. I'm on you not, so get the fuck back, cause I'm hot. If a nigga get me wrong, then he'll get dropped at the bottom of a lake, tied up in the box. I lost my mind a long time ago. I'm trying to get it back, you silly cats, thinking you rap. I just misuse you and remove you like surgery. Do the tumors, can you comprehend on that? Can you comprehend on this, bitch? Fuck you if you listening. Slaying his beat like hogs, then rocking the fucking pigskin. I'm a monster in existence, I don't have all my senses. Look, look, I'm a shark in the water, stalking the borderline, trying to find something to eat. Crunch time, nigga, you dead meat. I'm fed up, you're about to get wet up. This is a setup, empty all of your fucking pockets, nigga. It's time to get me. Jalee, R.I.P. Robert Wadlow. Zone. Bitch, we creatures up the wetlands. We savages on corners and they each selling. Melon narcotics without postal stamps. Reason that I go postal, man, no really. I'm stuck on Facebook with updates every other millisecond. I use this shit as a weapon. That niggas ain't seeing these bars anymore. My buy, release felons. Like the boycott success is what you smelling. The flow's always on point like it's telling. For this music, I'm an addict. My studios and my ceiling rooftop. You get it, if not, you need to use your melanin. Fucking niggas, you iller than me in your dreams. Cause I'm illa in reality. Shit's a tragedy, enough with these fillers.
Hold on, let me compose myself.
Okay. What the fuck should thank my right hand? Because the hand that gave you a second to breathe. Seeming release, victim of a porn addiction. Conflicted with music, the king's voice, then Kurt Franklin. The last line rewind, a couple of heads, hoes shaking their weeds. But frankly, darling, I don't give a damn. What has he brought upon us? Worse than John Smith and Pocahontas. Or Halle Berry and Billy Bob Thornton. And I gave that bitch a Grammy for fair. What is they snorting? Don't give me that face like it isn't important. Like he wasn't hard to watch in his rosy ass cheeks, stroking the rival porches with no latex. Virtually telling the black man to watch that with a smile. It's basically like telling somebody to think positive from results from an AIDS test. But they don't say this, and they don't say that. That's why I'm always ghost. Rest in peace, Patrick Swayze. Next up, ready to roast. This is where I was raised at. The bayou, high you, where bullets fly by you. Ooh, me and Hero Kid, the old man's trying to learn how to play chess, dressing like old men. Balance for the next 10 years, nigga, we told them. What up, Kyra? I'm on fire, no power. Hakuna Matata. Personalities and haikus, throwing off statements from verbal rapists is what we supply you. And trying to copy and imitate and do it like I do. And you little nigga, short life, Gary Coleman.
You get it, like the actual transition, you know, from Robert the Wadlow, Gary Coleman. Yeah. Oh, you know, I don't know. I'll end up here again.